Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to download and use Bhim app. Just open Play Store, type BHIM and install this application. After installing, just open the application. And then select your language and click on next. Let's get it started and allow permission. Now here select SIM which is linked with your account, bank account, and then click on next. Now after your mobile verification, it's asked for register passcode. Here you can select any pin, 4-digit pin, and that's your password. So don't share this pin with anyone. I select 1234, and then here you just have to select your bank, and then you will be able to use this application, share money or receive. So thanks for watching this video. If you like, then please subscribe my channel. Thank you.